Singing that song. And for many of you, you've probably never heard that song. That is an original by Mr. Wesley. And so as we were having a conversation there, she said oftentimes that song helps her as she's headed to work or maybe had a bad day or through some rough patches in life. And so Wesley, I want you to know, brother, you couldn't ask for better timing for a song like that. And family, if you heard the words in that song, you can be comforted today if you're still to let God do what he's going to do. Lana Jolene Massa, a lifetime resident of Henrietta, passed away Saturday, August the 18th in Henrietta at the young age of 56. She was born January 16th, 1962 in Muskogee to David Massa and Annabelle Walker Massa. She was a graduate of Henrietta High School. She is preceded in death by her parents, or by her father, David Massa. She is survived by her mother, Ann Owens, of the home in Henrietta. Two brothers, Mike Rawlings and wife Judy of Schulter, Bob Massa of Oklahoma City. Two sisters, Shelly Moore and husband Johnny of Henrietta. Lisa Moss and husband Brian of Salisbury, Maryland. As well as a host of nieces, nephews, great nieces, nephews, friends, and other relatives. To say thank you to those that have come here today to support this family, as they're going to need it. This is not easy, right? I think all of us know this has been a trying time since Saturday. And I want you to know that this church family loves you, and we're praying for you. We hope that something that is said today will touch your heart and let you know that everything is okay. I was trying to think of a verse that I might share with all of us today to begin. And the only thing I could come up with, I know God's word is big, but Psalm 139, I know it's a familiar passage, but I want to read a portion of this. I don't have time to read it all. I'm sure Brother Jack has plenty of things he wants to say, but I want to leave you with a word before I close my part here. In Psalm 139, the word of God says this: O Lord, you have searched me and you've known me. That's good to know today, right? God knows you. He knows what you're going through. He knows the hurt, and he knows the help that you need today. But the word says, O Lord, you have searched me and you have known me. You know when I sit down and when I rise up. You understand my thought far away. You scrutinize my path and my lying down. You are intimately acquainted with all my ways. He knows you today. Even before there was a word on my tongue, behold, O Lord, you knew it all. You have enclosed me behind and before and laid your name upon me. Such knowledge is too wonderful for me. It is too high. I cannot attain to it. Where can I go from your spirit, or where can I flee from your presence? If I ascend to heaven, you are there. If I make my bed in Sheol, behold, you are there. He says in verse 9, if I take the wings of the dawn, if I dwell in the remotest part of the sea, even there your hand will lead me, and your right hand will lay hold of me. If I say, surely the darkness will overwhelm me, and the light around me will be night, even the darkness is not dark to you, as the night is as bright as the day, and darkness and light are alike to you. For you form my inward parts, you wove me in my mother's womb. I give thanks to you, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Lana was fearfully and wonderfully made because she was made from the Lord God Almighty. Family, know that if you'll be still today, God wants to speak to your hearts. He wants to help you. He wants to comfort you. He wants to give you the peace that passes all understanding. And he's the only one that can do that for us today. But he's a big enough God to do it. So this is a big family. You're a lovely family. You're an awesome family. You're a beautiful family. In the eyes of God, you're all beautiful. Let me pray for you. Father, we love you. Lord, we thank you that we can come and celebrate a life. Yes, Lord, there might have been some difficulties, but we know that this life is full of difficulties. You've allowed us the privilege to overcome. You've given us the peace. We can do it. God, be with this family today. Lord, they need you. They need your comfort. They need your direction. Father, speak to us. We ask all this in the name, mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And
tell.